The second song in particular requires great focus and involves advanced levels of rhythmic ability and listening skills. I didn't write that, obviously, but they are brilliantly led by the wonderful Mr. Johnson, as we mentioned, and Mrs. Fox, so the Year 3-4 Choir.